It's rare to meet your soulmate at the age of 20. As soon as I sat next to you on that bus in Australia, there is no denying the instant chemistry we had. We started as best friends, and that has been the entire foundation of our relationship.